Hey guys, it's Antonio Guru Jr. here, and yes, I am back playing with Spider-Man.
Been down from great heights to pound the ground with maximum force. Why? There's only one possible reason I can think of. He hates us, and he wants us to be miserable.
And I got me a new suit. A black cat gave me my new suit, and it looked nice. Hey. Oh yeah, we did meet Miles.
And we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
Last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg would have seen me at this.
If only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you say Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
Yeah?
Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't get one.
Not honey.
Welcome, everyone. Before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
So?
I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like over?
There's some loose ends still to be tied up.
Loose ends.
Oh, a truck pulled away from the scenes of a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. Just don't know what.
Hmm. Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal, cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege
hey,
to
Call of Duty Black Ops 3.
Officer Jefferson Davis, the Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles.
Yay!
Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everyone...
Don't worry about that, son. Got a little phone.
People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass.
And it will take 2 hours to get text to me.
Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Huh? What do you mean? What you talking about? Whoa. Yo! Oh! Suicide bombers? Run! Oh! Oh yeah, y'all gonna pay for this. Oh no.
Miles! Miles, are you okay?
What the freak?
Uh,
Oh yeah, they're gonna definitely pay for this. Tell my boy Peter dead. Yo, is he dead? Oh, who playing that mouth now? Yo. No, I got a little friend.
I'll find him.
Oh. And Peter is not alive. Deaths, man, damn. Can't go with that dude looking right there. Yo. Wow.
Dad was right there. Gotta help him.
How? How, man? So what, you want me to get a leap over?
Now.
He was a villain. No way. Freaking way. Dude, they will pay for this. Especially that dude. I had a feeling he was a villain. The way how he turned around and looked at me while throwing the demon mask. He looked like I was onto something. Wow. Can I get RIP in the chat, please? Wow. I mean, I did not have it die like that. Not how I wanted this video to start it. Peter.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall. Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say.
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
Sorry, I was just trying to help.
You know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
Started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No, I told you I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch for Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy.
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence, right?
Hey, it's me.
Hey, so what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on me?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin has bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked to the detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's...
They remind me to cut that off, huh?
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
Forget going in silence. What's good? Kill that kid, father. What's wrong with you? Oh, you're gonna be like that, huh? Oh, man.
Banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from.
Oh.
Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs.
Knew it.
That did something. Looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait.
Wow.
These are Osborne campaign offices. All the paths originate from the same address. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. Guns from Fisk's armory.
Wow.
This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fist to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
I still stand down my
stuff. It's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
I'm gonna worry about playing Miles in this game. Probably not. But still, that messed up. Look at it raining. Why? No, for yes, silent.
I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, one.
Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them.
Get here.
And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like. It off. See that come?
Y'all suck for killing that boy. Fuck. That way you are trash. You're just trash.
Better check inside. Bases all around the city.
Hey, more side missions or challenges I can do. Getting base tokens. Do I get a new skin for it? Nope. So I don't need some more base tokens. Shoot.
What else can I find around here? From an auto shop. Peel horse rides. That's one expensive tune-up. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.
How you doing, cuz? Whips? Boy, if you don't. Man, you ain't worth my time.
As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough.
Oh. Oh shoot. I'm gonna attack you with me. Eat those. What good? You messed up now. Eat that.
But it was definitely not this. I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find Lee?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Ride.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Yo, Santa!
Okay, I don't like how y'all were there double teaming me. God dang! Wow. Y'all trash with it.
Damn it. I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign office. No, but
can y'all stop double teaming, man? Okay. Quit playing with me now. What's up? Yeah. I have enough to do all three of y'all some finishers. What? Good! good. Oh.
Copy, Silverbird. We're descending to locations.
The fucking. Who are y'all? Oh.
Well, this is new.
Damn. Damn.
This one's mine. All right. I'm executing this son of a.
Hey! That's not how we do things. Down. Down.
Oh, no.
Code SM1.
Whoa, whoa. Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM1. Code SM1.
Holding the fuck?
Copy code SM1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
What do y'all want? Black Cat. Oh. Oh, darn.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
What? A lot of bad things are happening in this episode. And shut up, phone.
Release him. He works with us.
You're in there, Black Cat.
Explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova.
Sorry if I got her name wrong. I'm probably triggered one of y'all.
Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, okay. Remember the exact same words. Wow. Boom.
Okay, sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but...
Okay, so I think I did a little Black Cat. Well, not Black Cat, but... Look. And I'm gonna start from the top down to the bottom.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at the Beast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay.
When can I get an armor like that?
Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborn.
Okay. And I'm gonna end the video right here, guys. Like the video, like and subscribe. This video went dark really quick. Only were able to meet Miles again. But yeah, if you like the video, like and subscribe, and I'll catch y'all in a couple minutes. Peace.